Following breaking news right now, the Lincoln Police Department's currently investigating a report of a firearm on campus at Lincoln High School. The school is on lockdown at this time. We're told students are safe as officers are conducting a search of the campus. There are no reports of injuries, but we will bring you updates throughout the hour. No real new information for parents of Lincoln High School students at this time, but we will keep you posted.